Well, the Hill newspaper is out with its list of the 50 wealthiest lawmakers in Congress. I always love this kind of thing. Topping it this year, House Oversight Committee Chairman Daryl Issa. His fortune rose to $355 million in 2012. That is wealthy by any Forbes standard. His riches certainly are not tied to the $174,000 a year he makes on the Hill, but the greenback he raked as the founder of Directed Electronics, which is the company that makes the Viper car alarm. Remember this TV commercial?
Viper car. Protected by Viper. Stand back.
That is Daryl Issa's voice. Protected by Viper. Stand back.